that on that beat.
My youngest heartless, so they ain't playing no games. We really want him dead, he got hit up close range. He fucked up in the head, he wanna see some more brains. On that corner, I can stay about that dope game. My cousin got indicted dealing cocaine. She an Instagram addict, she want more fame. I used to starve, now I'm blowing up like propane. Told my inner self, I promise you I won't change. We make it hot up on your block, we let that heat blow. Catch a op, we dump the clip, it's time to reload. Put a scope on the AI just like a peephole. Think he a bully, we got choppers for the Debo. Seven figure nigga trying to maximize them 3-0's. Before the bag, I was fucking all the freak hoes.
Here at Floodfest 2020 on Saturday, got Dakota from Full Hook Performance and Frank from CCD Diesel and Off-Road, and they're going to introduce their truck they have here today.
What's up, guys? So we got the truck done like 2 days ago. We built an engine for it, rear end for it. Truck didn't throw down as much as we wanted to, but we made a good number, 635 horse. We won the event at 700 horse last year in the small single class. We fell short because the clutch wasn't really rated for the new engine, but we're out here.
Checking every truck, looking for your clutch.
Yeah. Which one? We had to scavenge every clutch that I had laying around. Every one of them was worn out, so the engine pretty much drove right through the clutch. But we made it here, put on a little bit of a show. Truck ran great. It's got a lot of potential, especially on the fuel side. We're talking about building the full auto for it, full manual valve body. Possibly competing in a lot more events with the truck. Huge shout out to Sin City Diesel and Off-Road for sponsoring me this Mishimoto intercooler for the build. They've helped out huge on the truck in many areas. They also finished up a badass excursion build to get to the event. So I'm gonna let Frank tell you guys about that. Again, thanks to everybody, Dynamite Diesel Performance for hooking me up on the fuel system, AirDog for hooking me up on the lift pump. I look forward to what we're going to get done to this thing in the future.
Yeah, I got to say, I mean, at least you might not win small single class, but at least if they had an award for, you know, best sound truck out here, I think this one's got it. And you're the only P-Pump 24 valve I've seen out here, so that accounts for something, I think. Definitely a badass build. I like it. I think that's why I'm always willing to help with this thing. You know, you're always down to
dyno.
You, like you said, you were down building the motor a week ago, so, you know.
Yeah, we honestly weren't even going to make it to the event with the truck. It was kind of a last-minute deal, and I told Frank, I was like, hey, man, I think I'm going to build an engine. And he's like, well, shit, like, let's throw an intercooler or something in it and get this thing, you know, out at the event. But like I said, they built this badass excursion, so let's check this thing out. Yeah. They just did a full engine build on it. This thing looks sick. This is their shop truck, kind of just a little sleeper. This thing is badass. I'll let Frank tell you guys a little about it.
Yeah, so this is a 04 excursion. We teamed up with Sinister Diesel. We do a lot of work with them. We did a bit of work on my Mega with them. It was in SEMA last year with them. Basically, rebuilt motor, stock internals, nothing crazy. We did a 175/30 injectors, stage 2 turbo, the big intercooler, big pipes. This is the first time too that we've run the aluminum Promax head, so we were kind of interested to see how that runs. Unfortunately, we lost an injector on the break-in. She's only got 20 miles on her. We literally like finished her, same deal, we finished it about 3 days ago. We were butting up the intercooler yesterday. We were trying to get some break-in runs, and we lost an injector. So no burnout, no dyno for us today. But we're gonna keep this around, so we'll see what she does next time around. Yeah, definitely different build for us. We're used to the lifted trucks. This is the first more lower truck, the pretty truck, making sure it looks good. So big shout out to Sinister Diesel for us on this one. They really came through. My guys, Eric over there, Brian, they're always taking care of us, you know. So I definitely got to thank them. And then, of course, my guys, they, between us and you know, the late nights just trying to get this thing done while getting the customer work done, because we've just been so damn busy. It's just, can't thank everybody enough for that one.
Yeah, I mean, look at this freaking engine bay. This thing is so clean. Like, I'm not even a fan of 6.0s, but this thing is fucking badass. Like, seriously, from the piping work, like, everything is just spot on.
We got to get a video of it, because once we get that injector fixed, because it has a Kill Devil Stage 1 cam in it. If you ever heard of Cam 6.0, even if you're not a 6.0 guy, you got to love the sound. So
I'm excited to see what this thing puts down this year. We've got a lot of events planned for the season. Hopefully things don't get interrupted by coronavirus, but we're just out here.
I gotta say, I do love being out here in Utah, where it's the last vestige of America, it seems. You know, there's no mask anywhere. Everybody, you know,
having a good time. It's a great event for sure. Way bigger turnout from last year. Coronavirus honestly kind of helped us out this year.
Yeah, like, it was actually kind of good for this event, you know.
Yeah, I mean, we got all our trucks out here. Like I said, man, this is a fun event. Bring your kids down next year. It's only going to get bigger, and I'm excited to see what else they come out with, for sure.
Yeah, we're all going to come out a little harder for next year. Definitely. I'm looking forward to the built auto in that, though.
Yeah, we're probably going to do a built auto and a set of compounds, an S369 SXD over an S488.
Yep.
So after these events kind of get taken care of that we've already got in the books, then we'll work on building this thing into a freaking monster. The engine ran great, like I said, drove right through the clutch. We didn't really get the numbers we wanted to, but like I said, we made it here. Last minute rear end. Huge shout out to my buddy Carlos and Josh. They yanked the rear end out of my truck, and while I went and, you know, scored one off of Facebook Marketplace, we pulled the carrier assembly out of it and just slapped it in and kind of prayed. Had one little breakdown on the side of the road, but we got it all taken care of and we're out here, so that's all that really matters. So yeah, I'm excited to see what this thing does in the year, and also what that thing turns into. We've also got Buckshot, you know, nearing the end. So we'll have that in a lot of footage, maybe towing these things to events. So we'll definitely keep you guys updated. So huge thanks to everybody that helped me get here. I'm excited to see what we do. See you guys later.
Like, share, and subscribe.
Oh yeah, click
the like button. Subscribe,
follow the Instagram, Full Hook Performance, That Blue 24 Valve,
Sin City Diesel and Off-Road, Daddy's Money 24 Valve,
Rupp Productions. We've got a lot in store for you guys.
Is TITS, T-I-T-S,
what? Oh, shit.
Did you graduate?
I'm literally the worst speller.
T-I-T-T-S. You gotta do it like pretty big. Smooth. It was going way too smooth for me. 37 hours, you know, the other day, just wasn't enough for this truck. Straight, you know, last night, all night. I knew I should have stayed up all night. It would have been way better. First test drive, just go straight to the event. Now, you gotta show your titties for some ATF. Sorry, babe.
How are we feeling?
Feeling all right. I'd like to thank my sponsor, Fig Newton, for getting us here today. Powerade, the new release of Mystic Mountain Blueberry, keeping us cool on this hot summer day. Hopefully we can make some power, maybe a little more power than last year.
Slugfest. You get Dakota,
dude, we gotta
and
have
Frank.
Here, dude.
Three, two.
I only gave him the microphone, dude.
Rock and roll.
He's dude, like, yeah, we got
the bloopers are gonna be great.
I should do the introduction.
Dude.
You do the introduction.
Yeah,
let's
we're
go.
Gonna like fucking clap.
2020 on Saturday. Flock Fest happening right here. We got Dakota and Frank. We got full hook horsepower and no. We're here at Flock Fest 2020 on Saturday. I got that quota from Hoop.
What?
Cut. All right, I got
Hoop. One more time.